Sometimes sports go far beyond the playing field, and Tessa Sutton's story is a perfect example. A few weeks ago, the Dunlap freshman soccer standout was suddenly diagnosed with cancer. But since then, the Dunlap and Central Illinois soccer communities have rallied around her, leading to an amazing event on Wednesday night, an event that showed that we're all on Team Tessa.
It's great that everybody came out and that the doctors let me be here. Just incredible that I have that support and they would do something like that for me.
Support for Tessa Sutton was the theme of the night on Wednesday as her Dunlap and Heart of Illinois soccer families hosted a fundraiser to help offset the costs of her medical treatment.
With all the bad that goes on in the world, you know, just being able to support Tessa and her family and seeing everybody that's done that, from the people that, you know, she knows to the people that she doesn't know, it's wonderful.
I've had so many people reach out to me from all over Central Illinois, people I've never even met that coached club soccer teams, high school soccer teams, that just say, what can we do to help? And that's why we set up the GoFundMe.
That GoFundMe has raised more than $27,000 for the Suttons, but the support for Tessa has been more than just financial. The event also saw five of her teammates have their hair cut and donated to cancer patients in honor of Tessa.
Evaluating whether or not I should do this, we realized that Tessa was losing so much more, and this will all grow back, and it just feels good to be able to help her out.
Her coaches took it a step further. Coach Senek had his head shaved, and because Coach Bear already has a shaved head, his wife Melissa was his stand-in, all in an effort to empathize with Tessa's fight.
I wouldn't want to lose my hair. You know, I was understanding what she was going through, and I'm like, you know what? We need to raise money for this family, and this is the way to do it.
The entire night was proof. Proof that Tessa isn't alone in her battle, and that we're stronger together.
You know, I think if you just look around, stronger together, everyone comes together for Tessa. It's just so cool, and we're all stronger with her.
She's been so strong and just got the whole community behind her, and she's a fighter and a competitor, and we just know she's going to beat this.
It's just been unbelievable, and it's really some days the only thing getting us through. So we just want to thank everybody. We have a wonderful community.
We here at Heart of Illinois ABC are all on Team Tessa. Fundraising efforts for Tessa and her family continue on her GoFundMe page.